G'day folks, Stu here from the Drew and Stu Show.
And it's Drew here from the Drew and Stu Show. Hello from me.
How are you this week, alright? We've got some really good footage and stuff to share with you today. So, yesterday morning, Andrew's got something to show you here quickly.
Yeah, this show is dedicated to the poker run we went on yesterday, which was held by the United Motorcycle Council.
That's South Australia?
Yep, and it's a bit of a protest run about not having the sort of rights that we should really be having in this country. Stuart's just going to read a little bit of info about it for you.
Yeah, folks, I've just got a short paragraph that I picked up yesterday morning before the ride started. It's all about us, really. You may not be aware that Australia is the only Western nation who does not have a National Bill of Rights for all of its citizens. Many Third World and Eastern Bloc countries have Bills of Rights in place. Australia does not. This means that the individual citizen of this country has no protection against the harsh, unjust or immoral and unethical laws being passed by either state or federal governments. Territories, no one's safe, nor does the existing Australian Constitution protect the individual. Not good enough, folks. Yesterday was perfectly clear on how the government intends to behave around us when we get into a group, and it just doesn't seem fair.
Yeah, well, we had a good ride, and there was minimum 100 police officers there.
More like 150, 200. It was ridiculous. There was no need. It was over the top.
So, for the first-hand view of what happened yesterday on our poker run, sit back, relax, have a beer or whatever, and enjoy.
It's going to be good, folks. It is awesome. All right, we had a big day, and we intend to show you as much of it as we can.
Well, here we are. We're about to go on a protest ride in Adelaide. Stu's ready.
G'day everyone, how you going? Everybody on the floor. A bit nervous, don't know. Never been on a big ride before, so looking forward to it.
Well, he's been on a few big rides, but not one that the police may pull us over and jail us.
No, I don't think they'll jail us, folks, but there's going to be so many bikes and so many unique people. We'll put it all down and we'll show you when we can, all right?
Yeah, we'll go and have a look and show you what the South Australian police are up to. And we'll have a really good ride. Hopefully they'll leave us alone. Well, see ya.
Just give her what I need. She's gonna die from the bike.
new show this morning, guys. Just here with a good mate of mine, Sean, from the Long Riders. We're just banging out, getting ready to go for a ride, and we'll be on it real soon. Say g'day to the punter, Sean.
How you going, punters? Be there or be square. Come along for the ride.
Thank you.
We'll just cross to the dog quickly to see what he thought of it.
Outrageous.
Morning, old mate.
G'day, mate.
How you going? Channel 9, you say?
Channel 9.
This is Stu from the Drew and Stu show on the web, and just come over to say g'day and see how you're feeling about everything. So, pretty good view, eh?
Not too bad.
Let's be honest. A good cause.
Yep.
Everyone, like-minded Australians, all doing the same thing this morning.
Having it down for a bit of a ride.
Just a little one, yeah. Yeah, so we'll just see how it goes.
Are you following the whole thing?
No, probably not.
Oh, no, depends on how you go. Might go down.
But,
depends where you go. I'm not
really
sure
where you're heading
to.
So. Oh, it's a lovely
Nuller
turning
up.
Bloody hell.
Is that
going to
be on the news, is it?
Yeah. All right. Thanks, old mate.
See
you later. Drew, there you go, mate. We've caught a little bit of the vision.
Yes.
And
we could be movie stars.
wonder what the bloody hell they're doing. Like, does it take that many? We're not allowed to hang around the gang, but they fucking can. Get fucked. That shit. Bullshit.
You're right. Yes, Stu feels strongly about this.
No, man, not the gang there.
Show, and this is an example of what the South Australian Police do to motorcycle riders in South Australia. For all you international viewers, so let's have a look. If you look further down there, you can see there's about, I don't know, must be 100 or so.
Ah, it's ridiculous.
About 100 cops down there, pulling us over, checking us all out. This is Wolf. He does,
how are you, mate?
He does airbrush work. In Adelaide, on people's motorcycles. Have you got one?
Yeah, no, sweet.
What do you think about all this? Whoop. A bit of a laugh?
I'm tired of it, you know. It seems a pointless effort, totally. They're just not getting anywhere with it at all. It's just harassing everybody, taking names of individual people who are all just innocent, ordinary people just wanting to go for a ride for the day.
You know? Yeah.
It's all just ridiculous, mate.
No worries, Wolf. Yeah, thanks for that, Wolf. And I agree with you. So let's have another quick look. And there's still plenty of motorbikes down there. It could be at least half an hour or more before they process them all. Let's have a look around here. Look at that. If you look upstairs, there's helicopters. This will definitely make the evening news tonight. So we'll give you some more video shortly.
Traffic blitz along the way, issuing 11 expiation notices, reporting one rider who tested positive for drugs.
A ride like this would have been outlawed if Mike Graham's anti-bikie laws had succeeded, but parts of the legislation were dismissed by the High Court. Now bikies are building up a fighting fund to keep the government at bay.
We got to cooperate a ride on a sunny day. Take a few dollars for t-shirt sales and our poker hands. That'll assist us.
A massive one-stop police roadblock was waiting at the Southern Expressway. Besides drugs and alcohol, police are also checking every rider's bikes for defects. They're also looking for any outstanding warrants. Club members claim it's a waste.